We've had a government that's been out of control. And it's unaccountable. And the accountability comes without responsibility. And we all sense that. If it's no surprise to you, our economy is in the toilet. We're running deficits. Largest deficit that we've ever run. And these are from fiscal conservatives. And how can a child that needs health care expect to compete in the classroom? Michael McCaul has voted against SCHIP not once, not twice, but four times. He's the richest congressman in the Texas delegation. And he has the best health care insurance that money can buy. It's provided to Congress. That's why my wife and I made a pledge early on in this campaign to refuse the congressional health care insurance plan until we have a health care plan that provides at least as much care for congressmen as it does for the children in Pflugerville that need health care and can't get above my own. I'll put your interests above my own. I'll put the interests of your children above my own because I know how to do that. That's what I did as a living.